Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free clip from my larger Microsoft Word training course. Check out the link in the description or go to bringyourownlaptop.com for more. Hi there, let's talk about the resources that you're going to need for this course. There is some exercise files. So there'll be a link on the page here somewhere where you can download the files that we're going to use in this course, so go do that. What I've also done is, at the end of every video, what I do is I save my Word document to exactly where I'm at, so that if you're having trouble with yours, you can download mine, compare the two and see where you're at. So there'll be a link on every video screen for that. The other thing you can do is I've made a cheat sheet. So there's a video version at the end of this course, so you can go check that out. There's also a PDF printable version. Okay, there'll be a link on the screen here where you can click and download a printable sheet where, print it up, stick it next to your desk and kind of help you speed along, and it looks awesome. Okay, so go do that. The other thing before we move on is that reviews. It's a bit early for asking for reviews, but if you like the course, you like the style, at any stage, drop a review, because reviews, likes, shares, those types of things is how a lot of the platforms where I distribute my courses, that's how they decide how good they are and how well they rank. And the more reviews I get, the better I display, and the more clients I get, and the better I do. So you don't have to, okay? But if you do find the course useful, jump in there, give me a review. That'd be lovely. All right, that's it. Let's get on to the rest of the course. How'd you find that video? Was it good? Was it bad? If you liked it, go check out more of my courses on bringyourownlaptop.com.